And police were called to a darts championship in Melbourne overnight after chaos broke out in the crowd. The international event at Etihad Stadium turned pretty ugly at around 9 o'clock. Hundreds of rowdy spectators started throwing furniture. Witnesses claim the mayhem quickly escalated into fighting, but police say they have not received any reports of violence.